Yeah. You can say what you want, intellect, let them know. Just let Doc free. You ain't never walk with him. You ain't never walk with him. Talk with him. You talking at him.
Talking at him, you know what I mean?
Say what you want, really don't mean nothing.
Trouble.
If you don't let Doc
free.
Now listen, I'm tired of playing games with y'all. Matter of fact, I am tired of maintaining for y'all. This is whack if it ain't hardcore for God. I suggest you get set, set Malachi
free.
Told you I'm possessed by the power of Ray. Judge a man by his works, never about what he say. But dude, man, Doc ain't guilty. These lies that you tell are filthy, set Malachi
free.
Hold up, this game ain't over. I was raised to be my angel soldier. I was raised to be a sham, not a Range Rover. But I'ma bust down the doors like a Mack truck. Devils better back up.
Free!
Ho, this is the Matrix. I'm Morpheus, Doc is Neo. I incarnate as a CEO to protect the lamb. Yeah, you might not give a damn, but you better set Malachi
free!
I'm supposed to do it. He ain't free yet, but we a little closer to it. Speak new epic and approach the force. By any means, do whatever you can. No matter what the cause, set him
free!
Be a sacrificial lamb about it. Give your life for this mission. Doc is coming home, don't doubt it. It may take a little time, but still, we will make sure Malachi will be
free.
Till then, listen, you must both let no thing stunt your growth. Who is he, Malachi? And we love him the most. That's why I better let him go. In other words, set him
free.
Shadow of a doubt, you know that he is wrongfully being persecuted. And we ask you to stand up and tell the truth and tell the world what's really going on.